a substantial victory for Wales B, with plenty of points on the board to show for their efforts. Now, next week, there's no respite for these international players. Cardiff against Llanelli in the top of the table Heineken Premier Division or First Division clash. That'll be our main game from Cardiff Arms Park next Saturday. We'll have a profile on Mike Rea, and we'll have the Welsh team, of course, to play against Scotland. That is announced on Thursday. Well, thanks to Bob and Alan. And at the National Stadium in Cardiff, there was only one point between the two sides, but a bigger point couldn't have been made by Wales. A collective effort of gigantic proportions.
Mental strains were harder than the physical strains to put up with, if you know what I mean. But I was itching to get out there. I would have died for my country out there today, and I enjoyed every minute of it.
He's going to keep pinching themselves to realise that we have beaten them, but it could be better.
Thinking halfway through the second half, you know, oh God, I'm giving Rob some rubbish, but I was winning the ball, it was all over the place. And I thought to myself, well, you know, at least I'm winning it. And as the game went on, then it started getting cleaner.
Absolutely different class. The lads battled away. I think England should really have won because they had two or three chances where they should have scored. But the Welsh lads really battled and showed what they've got.
The last performance I saw like that, Gareth, I think it was Stanley Baker and Ivory Manuel. In Zulu and Rock's Drift, and I'm certain that a few VCs wouldn't go amiss today.
I think this is nice, a success. I'm sure we will. The platform has been laid, the base has been laid there. We need to develop again. We will develop, but what a base to go ahead to the next. Look out, Scotland, we come in.